Peace fam, Sunyata Amen, the herbalista here. Today I'm going to share with you one of my absolute favorite herbs, which is also my family's ancestral spirit totem.
Basil.
This amazing plant has more uses than just spicing up your pasta. From its incredible health benefits, medicinal application, and even supernatural powers, basil is in a class by itself. So without further ado, let's dive right in and see how basil can bring out your inner healing witch. Basil, also known as Osimum basilicum, is an herb in the mint family with hundreds of species and variations. It has a long history as a global, important culinary and medicinal plant. Ancient Egyptians taught that basil had mystical abilities, with many of those myths being associated with royalty, cures for poison, protection from pests, love symbolism, and more. Modern studies have shown that basil helps with diabetes, high blood pressure, cholesterol, triglyceride levels, inflammation, and even depression. This doesn't mean you shouldn't take your prescribed medicines. Now for the magical part. Carry a leaf of basil in your pocket to bring about abundance and prosperity. For business owners wanting to deter thieves and attract customers, try this. Steep basil in room temperature water for 3 days, and then sprinkle that infused water outside of your business's threshold. To attract or enchant a lover, lightly dust basil powder over your chest, focusing on the area of your heart. You know what it is. A little dot of basil oil on the crown of your head, ensuring protection from those jealous of your regal manner. Goodbye, evil eye. To safeguard your home and loved ones, place a dried basil leaf in each corner of a room. Basil helps alleviate mental fatigue and fog during the day. It assists with clearing the mind at night, and it also encourages harmony in relationships by easing inhibitions for better communication. Use basil to help balance the heart chakra. In other words, keeping your hard-headed ass still so you can trust your first mind. We can't forget the gorgeous and super fragrant flowers, which are totally edible and delicious, by the way. And the flowers tell us the healing color energetics of the plant. So violet or amethyst flowers symbolize freedom and hope. And flowers associated with birth and regeneration are going to be the white and green, and that invokes lunar energy. Basil is so easy to grow in your own environment. It germinates like that, and it's easy to dry it and store it. Get some basil in your life. Get some magic.